Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We need clothes. I mean, we have some clothes, but not all clothes. I need lower body and something for the face and probably better of everything. For those that didn't tune in last time. Okay, new threads. Got it. For those who missed last episode, well, we got suckered. They really want us to go. Yeah, we got suckered with the promise of an awesome BD. Yeah, just knocked us out, is what it did. Alright, we're gonna follow this and then make a right off of the path here. It's not far at all. And we gotta head to this race. So they stole our clothes, weapons, and such. And I realized there most probably was a way to get that stuff back. But I couldn't find it, and strangely enough, I don't mind because this actually adds an intricacy to the whole story going on here. Do they want us to turn? No, we're still going this way. So, I mean, in reality, that could most likely very well happen. That you would not find your stuff. You would not get your stuff back. So, it makes it real. Makes it interesting, I think. We're gonna buy clothes, maybe some new guns. I didn't really look, so I'm not really following the route here that they want us to go. There's some kind of market down here, so maybe I'll find some guns as well around here. Green hair. I like it. Avante! Avante close.
Can I help you?
That's a good question. You get anyone else apart from the 1%?
You get anyone in here apart from the 1%?
Indeed. Everyone likes to show that they aren't any worse than their more refined compatriots.
Hmm. Okay.
Got eddies to burn. This the right place?
If you know what haute couture means, then it certainly is.
I thought it was haute couture. Couture? I don't know. Alright, so I got a bunch of stuff that, let's see, can I? Quality? Is this the better quality? 50, yeah. Unfortunately, since I lost my stuff, I don't know how much better this is. Beach, please, square glasses with tempered lenses. These colors are just beachy. Oh, I like, that's cool, though. They look like Cyclops from the X-Men, only green version. It's only a little less. Elevate to a new level of cool, bluey blue, aramid-coated info visor. I'll take that. This is a little better. Classy pastel shirt and vest. Elegance doesn't come in only black and white. Or with a big price tag. I like these little descriptions. Wait. I thought this was by quality. Isn't the less stuff down here? Yeah. Then why is this here? This is better. Corporate armor plated aramid breastplate. It's 170.7 versus this. A future vintage classic of neo-postmodern militarism. Now let's see if anything's better than 170. No. Okay, let's see it. A 175, though. Yeah, it's not really in order of quality. What? Do I want... I mean, maybe I should just put it in price. I don't know. If that would always do it as well. But how about type? Type? Can I put all the... I want to see what's the best one. Say that's the best one, but we're not level 44 yet. Getting there, though. Shield. Superb. Combat weave. Aramid breastplate. Sci-fi chic. 176 points. So 173, 148. This requires... Oh, this requires more money than we actually have. We don't have that much money. Wait a second. Oh, this stuff's expensive. I might have gone to the wrong place. I might have hit the exact wrong place for my budget right now. I only have 32,000. And this is half that. Alright. I already bought this. Those aren't a lot of money. At least these weren't. Alright, so what do I need? I need bottoms. I need pants. So let's... pass on the other stuff, and let's get... Oh, I like that. A bustier. This is not that expensive. Anti-chem synthetic. Okay. This is 175.5 armor. See, this we can get. It's only 1,788. Wait, 168, 174, this 175. So, I'm looking for something to replace that. See that? 168. All right, I'll get this. Ultralight Jasmine Doucet Sin Cotton Bustier. Two mod slots. I like it. Light, comfortable, delicately white. Soon to be splattered with the blood of my enemies, I guess. Oh, I have Johnny's shoes on. Huh. Let's go for the pants next. They don't have a lot. Oh, well, these are crafting specs. Never mind. Where's the actual... Oh, they only have... Yeah, they still don't have a lot. Flash formal pants with additional lining. Has two mod slots. Strike your balance between refinement and eccentricity. 87.3 armor. This one's not as good, but... is a lot cheaper. Golden hide polyamide designer pants. These ought to generate some buzz. This is a lot more because it has mod slots. So I'm going to buy this. Although I have no mods to put on them right now. And then I guess I should get some better shoes other than wearing Johnny's shoes. 85.5, 87, this is best. Elegantly stiff, simple polycarbonate office pumps. 87.0, these are the same. Only they have mod slots. This is the same armor, but it has mod slots. And I think I should not get that right now. Let me get the office pumps. Because I want to get some guns as well. Alright, let's see where we stand with this stuff. Let me save first, because in case it crashes. Alright. Actually, oh, it doesn't work like that. I don't know why I think it does. Okay, so I actually have pants on again. It's a good thing. I like that, actually. Okay. It's not as cyclopsy as, you know, as far as a superhero as I thought. But still, I like it. It's a striking contrast, too, with the hat. That's the only hat we have. It's the only one we have here. So this is an improvement. Can't really see it. Well, a little bit. It's in my belly buttons. And we'll put on the pumps. Never mind Johnny's shoes. And that's it. And so I have a Unity pistol. And I have a power submachine gun Shiguri. I want a sniper rifle again. That's what it is. Thank you very much.
Still here.
Shut up.
Okay. Well, you know where to find me.
Whatever. Alright. Guns. There's a bar. There's food. My vehicle's over there. I forget what the icon for the guns looks like. Probably it looks like a gun. Oh, a gun shop there. Is that the closest one? All the way back where I was? Well, kind of back where I was. It's like they want me to check out the vehicle on the way there. I know, I could hit a fast travel, but it's so unrealistic. Alright, let's head back here. I don't want to deal with the cyber psycho in this condition. I got a race to get to. We're continuing this way? Yeah, for a little bit. Alright. What's up in the big world? Gotta get my stash back up of junk. Nice dress, I like that. Oh, look at that look she's giving me. Oh, look at that. Look at that. You just look at it. Alright, so here's where we part ways. The race is that way, but I'm going this way. Saving. There's a street there. Or should I just keep running? How you doing?
You want trouble?
Yeah! I want trouble. Lots of trouble. This is a one-way street. Yeah. I gotta go this way. We got Matrix. A Matrix street light. Street post. What thing? No one can be told what the Matrix streetlight post is. You have to be shown what it is. Don't kill me. Too awesome to die. Well, is it? This is one way. I'm not in the road. Go. You guys are in the way of my motorcycle. I'm not in your way. I kill you. I gotta get some guns. You don't understand. There's not a lot of space to walk here. Don't be honking at me. No, I gotta turn around and go. Wait. That's a one way though. Don't I go up that way? Wait a second. Is this all? Wait a second. Yeah, it's I'm on a one way street. I gotta get up on that ramp, I think. Well, I don't know why I'm looking that way. It's a one way street. Get out of my way. Gotta get some guns and off to the race, because I don't like to be ill-prepared for things. Staying here, I think. I hope. I'm in downtown. Downtown. Right here. That's a drop point. No. It's that way, right? Looks like zooming ultra in. Yeah, that. All right. It's on this side. Wait. It's up. Is this the place with all the elevators? Can't walk through there. Right, let me try to follow what they tell me here. I think I gotta go in an elevator. Yes. Am I by home? I'm by home here. Oh wait. You don't tell me which floor. This isn't my home, right? Where's my home? I know there's an icon for it. I haven't been back here in forever. Wait a second. If I go out here... What is this? Oh, apartment. Wait. That's one of my apartments. Trailer park. Wait. There's apartment as well. Okay. Oh, there's a side job I missed? Oh, is it? No, that's not the big race. I got another thing to do in the Badlands. Ugh. I just left there. I thought I had everything squared away. Alright, I don't know which floor. I'm gonna try 4. Why 4 is under... above 2 like that. I'm coming, Claire. Just gotta get better guns. So, oh, it does 1, 2, 3, 4. Got it. That makes sense. I think I was right. I think I've been to this one before. This isn't my house, in my apartment building. But I'm pretty sure I've been in here. Yeah, I've asked you that before. Okay. What kind of heat you packing? You packing this kind of heat? Alright, so I have 27,000. And... wow. They don't have a big selection. Oh, they do. It's just I can't afford anything. Got it. Oh, that's depressing. Something I would want to sell. Let me sell this. Sell my junk. 24 eddies. Woohoo. Oh, wow. Wait. I need... do I... max stock? I only have 3 of those. I need more max stocks. I think that's the most important thing out of anything. The max stocks. Wow, I really got crap. Defender. Wait, power submachine gun. Sell this defender. Saratoga. Okay. Doesn't give me much. That's a challenge, though. I'm starting from the bottom again. I got a few scopes I can add to what I do have. So wait. Bounce back. So I have 9 bounce backs and 3... So if I go like that, yeah, I can afford that. Because, you know, I pop those like candy sometimes. It's just the way it goes. Okay, so this rifle... I don't use rifles anyway. Oh, I think I have a few things... oh, you know what? I don't have new things available to me. These are the things I just sold. Is nothing as good. What about ammo? Ammo's cheap. Sniper rifle ammo for whenever I get any. Get a sniper rifle. All right. Hopefully we get a lot of money at this race.
Yeah. Know the feeling. You need something real, not these dummies. Look.
Dummies.
I know a guy who organizes runs in NID. Homeless hunting. Put you in touch. Guarantee you'll get some chills then.
Homeless hunting?
What about the cops?
Oh, please. They got bigger problems than a few forgotten meat bags.
The guy's gonna hunt homeless people? What the hell? Alright, we gotta get to this race. Oops. Yeah. The big race. Hat was installed on my bald head. Am I going this way? I'm going this way. Whoops. Red light. Whatever happened to all the lights turning green as soon as you get to them? Huh? It didn't work this time. The Matrix is becoming more... Look at that. The lights don't turn green as you get to them. They always turn green when you get to them. Oh crap! What the hell? Well, it's like the, nobody knows that I'm actually here. They're crashing into me, the lights aren't turning green. That's a scary thing, it's like I'm invisible. I mean, that worked. The Matrix is becoming more believable, is what I was about to say. Because someone would start to think something is up if all the, you know, the lights turn green as you get to them. Either that or think they have some kind of superpower. Turn here. Getting closer. Peeling out. What the hell? I'm not even putting, like, on the brakes and I'm burning rubber. Why is that? I'm just gradually coming to... Well, this time I'm putting the brakes on. Beepity. Just about there. We're saving because we crash when we get off the bike sometimes. So I gotta wait. It's not ready yet. I gotta wait. Oh no. Call Claire. No Claire.
Claire, hey.
Finals upon us, B. Big day is here.
Sure is. Wanna meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway driving, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning.
Your car.
Your choice. Your rig or my beast?
I really don't have a rig right now. I have a crappy rig, I think. Beast it is.
Beast's my choice. What do you say?
We won't be sorry.
You meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
Where's the starting line? Oh, okay. Can I save first? Thank you. Lean and wait. Wait, what's on my arm? Looks like I had bugs on my hand.
Yeah, I drove it. A monster, not a machine.
Sometime later.
Yes, I go with myself. Okay.
Approach Claire.
And when do you want to hit the road? Excellent.
Holy Mother of the Angels.
You're we done, Sampson.
Get away from me, you whack.
Haha. You whack.
Not a bit.
None whatsoever.
Oh, she's right there.
Think you'll leave her alive, asswipe?
Claire!
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
Oh!
Truth is,
my
Dean
God.
Was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it.
Can I shoot him?
Face the facts.
I want to shoot him.
I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Sampson.
No, don't stop.
Claire, stop it! We got a race coming up, damn it!
Or stop.
You're done!
Fuck off!
Claire, come on! Save some steam for later.
Oh.
Not to worry, sugar!
Do something for me, B?
Yeah?
Come in close on his tail and stay there.
Bring some friends!
We'll black
celebrate.
Car, big spoiler. Got
today,
it.
We gonna take you straight to paradise, Muffin.
Why are you at the driver's side? Is this Beast? Oh, it's facing that. Duh. Let's save. Whoop. Uh-oh.
Get on his butt.
It was pretty hairy. Alright, I'm on his butt. Coming to get you, baby. I want to bash him, but he's going fast.
After me.
This thing doesn't go any faster, does it? Do you have a nitrous, like, button or something? Oh, he's gaining. Oh, he's getting away. We're not gaining. Oh. Wait a second. Turns. I don't like turns. The shooting makes no difference. This guy is a real waste of life. I couldn't stand him. I just wanted to go out and shoot him.
Get on his butt!
I'm trying. You need a faster car. Not so bad so far. I'm waiting for some kind of hairpin turn coming up at some point. It's inevitable.
After me.
I am.
Car's damaged. He's pulling off.
Is
After
he?
Me. Don't let him slip away.
Oh, crap. Oh.
Let's take the wind out of his sails.
Get out of his butt.
Anyone out there had the misfortune of...
Crap.
Trust me, you'd know. It bends everywhere.
Fuck. Catch up to it, quick!
Don't swap it out for a new one just yet. In
Do I have
city,
to go?
Impracticality is always in vogue. You might just be on the forward edge of fashion.
Where is he? That's not me slowing. You have the coup de grace.
How's life, Sampson?
Claire. Please don't. I didn't do anything.
Yeah, right.
Pathetic worm. Is that so?
Hey, no, please. Don't let her do this.
Do this.
Claire, I beg you. Jesus, Claire, what the fuck do you want? I didn't kill Dean.
Zip your trap.
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes. Please let me go.
Talk your way out of this.
What does he mean?
What's he talking about?
Does it matter? He's just trying to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her. I didn't kill her husband.
I said shut your hole.
I would shut up if I were you. I do want to hear this, though.
Claire, wait. Want to hear him out.
What for?
What do you got to say, Sampson?
Morbid curiosity.
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control.
You rammed us.
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing.
That true?
Is that true, Claire? Sampson did what anyone would do?
It doesn't matter. The bastard killed Dean. He has to pay for it.
What do you want from me? You killed... like everyone!
What? Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I don't want to take his side.
Loved him more than life itself, and now I'm supposed to let I'm supposed to let this shit go? Is that what you expect?
Do what you have to do.
You might be right, V.
Thank God.
Wait, I didn't hit it?
I don't give a shit.
Wait, no! Your husband wasn't the saint you think!
Good. Well, I hope she's not mad at me.
Get out of here, V. Please.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Is this thing still drivable? Are you gonna drive?
All over, huh?
Guess so.
What was Dean like?
Your husband. What was he like?
He liked to sleep in. I'm forgetting more and more. Scared I'll lose what's left of him.
She seems...
won't forget what matters most.
She seems okay with me.
How he made you feel.
Yeah.
You all right?
You all right, Claire?
What? Why?
Look pretty down.
I'm not.
Okay.
To be honest, don't think I feel anything.
It'll get better.
It's okay. It'll get better.
What will?
Well, everything, I guess. You'll move on.
The only place I want to go right now is my liquor cabinet.
I don't blame you. Want to team up for a race again sometime?
Any desire to do it again? Team up? For a race, I mean.
No, V. In fact, not gonna race ever again.
Ever?
Ever.
It's a long time.
That was something we had. Something Dean and I shared. I just needed you to get Sampson.
Oh. Put it that way. Well, at least she doesn't hate my guts. I didn't mean to take... his side, I just wanted the whole story, just asking questions. I guess it wasn't the best time to be asking all those questions, now that I'm thinking about it. I missed it. Oh, we didn't get any money, right? We fudged the race. I'm not doing that right now, I'm riding in a car. Warning! Beyond sign, you will be down. Down what? Down range? What does that mean? Oh, what the hell that means? Oh, there's that coy blimp holographic thing. Well, I'm glad we didn't win the race. We helped Claire. We got clothes. Things should hopefully be looking up after us getting suckered and robbed. Just another day in Night City. Enemies. The rain's really coming down. Mind if I hang out in your garage for a little while? I could use some gear. Most likely, I'm gonna have to get it the hard way. Get it off my enemies. Or use the money off my enemies. To buy some better guns. I have like an almost unlimited supply of Mac stocks. Now I have like 13 or something.
Beast is yours.
What? You're giving me a rig?
Huh?
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dean. But since we are no more...
Take care, V. And watch those turns or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost.
Vehicle acquired. Okay, I want to get out, though. How do I get out of this thing? I scooch over or get out? Exit. Oh, what? Oh, now it works. Well, the beast is mine. What do we got going on? I need to raise some money. There's a side job here. There's nothing in the immediate area. We've cleared out a lot of this stuff over here. Slow in progress there, but that's near there. Yeah, I'm not sure. At least it's a danger very low. Something I could take with my crappy Unity pistol and stuff. That's right, I forgot. I could put an advantage scope. A penetrator, crit chance. 1.75. I'll put that scope on there. And this penetrator here. And then this one, I'll give that one. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we build our way back up from almost nothing. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.